Hey guys, this is Birdie, and I was just gonna say that this is my August 9th, 2023 float trip with the girls, and I'm not really good. This is the first time using GoPro, so just bear with me. Thank you, bye.
And here we are, and it's raining. Might sit.
They gave us a nice big rack too. Yeah, and off a little corner.
Oh, this water is cold.
Oh.
And I'm not rushing, guys.
No.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
We don't care.
We did it too, and we weren't shy. There was larger people than us that was wearing them.
But y'all know how I am about my body. Of course, when I left Larry, I weighed about 2 pounds more than I do now.
Oh my God, there's an alligator! No.
It's not Claremore.
Yeah, right?
Hey, I asked the park ranger the other night if we really have them over here, and he said they have not confirmed, but they haven't been able to deny the one if we're getting away. So we may have two alligators over here.
Oh, my leg's going in. Yeah, that's what Crystal said. Crystal said if we were at the lake and it was this shallow, we would not go in.
We would not go in if it was this shallow at the lake. You're coming out with some rainy bacteria.
Stop somewhere along the way.
what we did when me and Lisa and Crystal went. We were... And we stalked at the little island and swam for a while. And the only thing was hard getting back in it because at that time the water was high.
Yeah.
And it was what the boat wanted to take
I was
us.
Really expecting this water to be a lot colder than it is.
I'm so glad we came. Man, that over there is flowing. You would think that if we did have gators, that more people would get attacked.
Yeah.
Wouldn't you?
I don't know, because if there's only two there, possibly, they got plenty of fish and stuff. They don't need to bother too.
Yeah.
But they said they can't,
deny.
Darby's meats all the time. And I was like, well, we got gators. He's like, well, if we do, they're at Kinkiller or Porker's Lake. And he said, we haven't found them, but we haven't, can't say they're not there.
They finally got the one in Claremore, and this summer they were opening it up for paddle boats and crap. I'm like,
yeah, if there's two, you know there's more. Yeah, and some of that water's too dark.
Some people were saying there was babies somewhere. They got pictures, but I've not seen any pictures of babies.
Mm-hmm.
But if there's babies, I ain't going to Fort Gibson Lake again.
But you know that they can survive because we're not that different from Louisiana. I know, I'm too busy filming.
Alright, we gotta go that way, Bertie.
Where? I know. Whoa! No, I thought, man, I must have hit some really good deal because I started turning this around. I know, that's like looking at Chris like, stop!
Your thing isn't even in the water.
That's barely. It's barely in there. It's just like the little teal.
That's what I was like, you're not doing anything.
You've got a little trolling motor.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You're saucy.
Thank you.
my butt home.
My butt was going numb. I had to get up. By the time I was starting to get up, I was like, no way, I was already up.
I know, I was getting out and they're like, no, no, no. I was like,
our only rapids.
This is it.